Happening tomorrow, funeral services for the man killed when a car drove into a Thomasville Walmart on Wednesday. 66-year-old Kenneth Kennedy died. His obituary says he was a veteran serving 25 years in the Army before retiring. He then went on to work for the United States Postal Service for 17 years. Kennedy's service will be held tomorrow at the Tallahassee National Cemetery. It begins at 1 p.m.